He loves it. What's that thing, big thing there?
Oh, a battery pack. So I can plug in USB stuff, charge phone.
Oh, I thought that was for your...
No.
Your
No. Where can I... Where can...
I don't know.
But if you go to a secondhand store, they probably have them.
Oh, yeah?
Yep. You can get smaller ones, you can get bigger ones.
Mm-hmm.
It depends how many amperage you want. They got those things that'll charge. Hey, I see a flat tire.
Yeah. Yeah, I got one.
Yeah, I know where it is too.
Yeah, just over there. Yeah, I know.
Yeah, he's trying to get somebody.
Thursday, I gotta get a new tire.
Brand new? Or a brand new used?
Well, I'm going to see if I can take the tire off the rim, and I'm going to see if there's like a hole or if I can just patch it or whatever.
Hit that inflatable stuff that seal it would work on it, and he wouldn't have to buy a new tire.
What he should do is put that in before he got the flat.
Yeah, but he didn't know, right? But it's easy. You just have...
I told him about that before.
Prop it up, spray it in, rotate it.
I got my truck.
Nice. About time.
But it's got to go in the body shop.
Why?
Because the tow truck there chipped the back door and scratched the side of the truck.
Tom Jeans? How did I know?
They're the only game in town.
No, he's not.
Who else is in town?
There's one up there.
There's another one.
There's one up there on the Knife Street.
There is another one, I forget what it's called though. There's Tom James, Parkway Towing. There's Parkway. And then this shitty CAA.
No, they turned around and told me they're going to send their body man over to fix the chip marks. And I turned around and told them you can't. It's under factory warranty. Touch it. My warranty's gone. What do you mean? I never heard such a thing. I said, that's the way my warranty is on my truck.
Where's Charity?
What did they charge you for the other one when you got it? What did they charge you for the other rim?
Oh, the rim? I bought that from somebody else.
Does he got any more?
I don't need a rim though, I only need a tire.
Yeah, but have it as a spare.
Yeah, but he doesn't have any more though.
I was going to say, if you had one, you could put it right on the back bumper. As a spare, so he... You know, just in case you get one, you just change it and go.
I need to get a jack. That's another thing I need to get.
Canadian Tire. Get one of the old scissor jacks.
I gotta wait till I get some money though.
Yeah, you should be getting your Trillium checks in a couple days.
I already got my Trillium.
Then you got your GST coming.
April.
April?
Yep.
GST and carbon tax is April.
All that's going to be left in the bank. So I can pay my insurance next year. Cliff Michael put money into for the insurance.
Did you go with?
I got Walters. They're the cheapest and the one that will insure it.
How much?
Just about $6,500.
Okay.
For Michael and I. Full coverage too. No, the tow truck company told me I should go through my insurance to get a fix.
Yo, I'm gonna punch that dude out. Zombie.
Oh. I thought you were talking about somebody eating dinner.
Zombie. Zombie alien.
Hey, Dwayne, if you want to meet somebody really ugly, you should join a group chat.
Yeah.
Like, this guy...
He's ugly as hell.
How can
he
even get that ugly?
There needs to be a new word for ugly.
He keeps joining the
call. He's
one
of the SCPs.
Okay, so he kept joining the call and meeting me.
Talking shit about her kid, her 3-year-old kid.
That he was gonna do something.
Fuck, bro. Like, you don't know who you're messing with.
I never heard of them.
Recipe food?
Mm-hmm.
I think she put onions on that.
Can't remember. Are you allergic to onions or carrots?
Are you?
Carrots.
Are
you okay with onions? Yeah, I like onions. Yeah.
I knew it was either one.
Just,
what the
f- well, Michael loves the stereo in that truck. It's got Bose.
Oh, nice. Where are you figuring out the...
Nowhere.
You ride around?
No, I just came here. I was sleeping.
Oh.
We're irritated pretty much. I'm trying to figure out what we can do with that.
I'm gonna throw it in the garbage. Nothing.
You just didn't have one?
No.
Take one off.
You were probably thinking of the other one.
Oh. Really nice day today.
It is. It's amazing.
So where did you pick up that funny fender?
What's that?
Where did you pick up your funny fender from?
I don't know.
Boxes.
You have a trailer for your truck?
Yeah.
Actually? Flatbed?
No box.
Is it big enough to haul my scooter?
Oh yeah. It's got my sister.
Where is she?
Over on 5th and 3rd Street.
By any chance, could you haul it over to my place and I'll slide you some money at the end of the month?
No, I can't drive. By myself.
anybody who can help?
Not right out there, no.
Handy Transit.
That's what I thought, but they won't fit.
Oh.
It won't fit in the fucking
van.
It
won't go in there.
I mean...
The door ain't big enough.
No, I... My neighbor has a trailer, but it's full of all his junk.
My dad has all of it.
Yeah, but that's not junk. That's useful stuff. Lawnmowers, snowboard, other stuff.
No, nobody home in that brain. Cheap shot.
Yeah, that was a cheap shot.
Damn, she's actually running fast.
What's that?
She's actually running pretty fast. Scotty chasing her?
Been at the Subaru Mall yesterday. You couldn't hear yourself think.
Why?
Oh, the Paw Patrol.
Oh, well, they had all those kids in there.
I know.
Yeah.
My daughter was there. She didn't
even want
to go buy it.
Huh? I bet you there's maybe 1,000 kids in there.
Seriously? What was all there?
They had a jumping thing for the kids, and they had a police cruiser in there.
Did they have anything for adults?
No, it's all for kids.
Fuck that.
Because of March.
And I don't even care about
that. You could probably hit up the bouncy castle.
I'd pop it.
Yeah.
No, you wouldn't. You know how many kids are in there?
I'd get escorted out by security, by the very least. I mean, the cops are already there. They don't really need to call anybody.
Yeah, but most of the cops that were there were all auxiliary cops. Wannabes.
They're still pretty tough, though. Those are the cops that handle the fucking prisoners at the station, though. So, I mean, they're not stupid.
They're not a full cop yet.
No, I know. They're in training, but they're still cops. Kind of.
They're a cop, but they can't, certain
can
things
they
can
you?
Do, but they can't be with a full-fledged officer.
Can they arrest you?
Yeah, they can arrest you, but to lay the charge, they have to be with a full,
right.
Full service person.
Yeah.
It's like being on probation.
Okay.
Scott Nine.
They are these. Scott Nine is an asshole.
No, is he out again 3 years?
He might be sentenced to 3 years, but he's not going to get 3 years.
He'll do
He'll
a
be
year
out
and
at least
three
six
quarters.
Months. No, it's Canada. They'll release him in.
He'll do 2/3 of his sentence.
It's catch and release in Canada.
Not for what he's up against. He's up on three breach of reconnaissance. That automatically is a year and a half.
I will make you a $100 bet right now that he's out in 6 months.
No.
Because you know I'm right.
But he has
and
to go.
And it is a catch and release.
Yeah, but the only
system.
Thing is, he has to go through the rehabilitation before they can release him that length of time.
Actually, for once, they're actually going to do something, maybe.
Because he messed up.
Because prison's not just enough. He needs the mental health.
Yeah, that's what I say. He's got to go through the program.
What?
If he doesn't go through the program, he'll be there for 2/3 of his time. Then if he gets out and gets caught, he goes back to finish his time plus another year.
He will. He'll get caught. He's too stupid to stay straight.
But he was out 2 days and he fucking reached his release.
Mm-hmm.
And what you call her has got to pay $1,000.
Oh, that's a lot.
And she's only got a certain
that's
amount
exactly
of time to pay.
That's exactly what I thought, but I don't think so.
Or she goes in for 6 months.
Even went past me. Wow.
Did he have a red helmet?
No. I know what he has.
I know his bike kind of looked like that.
I don't know. Same what he, with what the helmet does Scotty have?
He's out on that.
I don't know. You ever seen him with it? No.
No.
Because that kind of looked like his bike.
My arm is very good.
But he gets into trouble. His insurity has to fork out $1,000. You know what's funny? Plus he's got to fork out $1,000.
He'll screw it up.
Calling me lately.
He's already screwed it up.
Yeah.
You want to walk over to
his
he already yeah. has screwed it up.
That's screwing up. Me telling her shit.
Oh my gosh.
I'm telling her that he's doing coke. He's grabbing coke and shit. And he is.
So she's not believing
me. She is.
Yeah, in another week he goes to court for. Actually, he doesn't have to appear there because it's only the first time he's come up. He's going to get remanded.
The champion is in here. Well.
The only thing is, she's got to see all the evidence he's got against her.
On who?
Danielle.
Oh, not me. Okay. They don't have nothing on me. Shit, all on me.
Well, they got more. He's got lots of stuff on Danielle.
I got a lot on him.
Who?
Scotty.
Oh.
Oh yeah.
Well, I'm not talking about them. Talking about Mr.
Mara. Danielle's bad.
Oh.
Danielle lied to the cops somewhat.
Oh, Danielle. She's got a problem. In that video that she did on your thing, it's already in to the lawyer.
Yeah, I know.
The thing is, nobody's in. Innocent. Everybody's
she's
screwed.
Not innocent for what she said.
Over
she accused me of being sent by him to go get his keys off of her at Butchercombe's apartment. I didn't even know where he lived.
I
guess I can hardly climb upstairs. I climbed up his stairs to go to his apartment to get the keys. So, and the other thing is, it's also on recording at the Delta Bingo.
What? Keys?
She gave me the keys at Delta Bingo. Yeah. She was going to give it to his insurance. She can't.
Did he admit to taking your money?
Justin?
No.
No? But the thing is that,
you're getting hot?
The video.
Oh, it's getting cold.
It's getting cold now.
How are you cold? Big old rock.
No, you who wants to all walk down there and get it.
Let's go get my megaphone. Let's go to Robbie's house. Mob.
Robbie's a doofus.
Mob outside of his place.
Robbie did try to hit on me. And I've seen that video that you posted about him.
Did he really?
Yeah, he did.
Ew.
I've seen the video that you posted about him now. That shit was funny as hell. I started dying laughing. I did not stop dying laughing. But yeah, it was so funny. Yeah, he tried to hit on me behind her back.
Yes.
His dad was the greatest father.
If you didn't hear
his
on
his mother wasn't
the
greatest mother because she used to spread her legs for any goddamn Dick and Harry that wanted to dick her.
You look on the video.
How long
was that video?
And she was also
like a month, humble. Oh, damn, look at that.
I understand what Jeff Lee just did. Just look at the parents. Everybody thought the way my son turned out reflected on me. No. It reflected on his mother.
I think that thing
moved.
And a tiny dick. I don't know. That's just what I heard.
I don't know. He fucked, Danielle and Laura.
In a freeway?
No, he fucked Laura afterwards. After,
well, yeah, I already knew that. Everybody knows that.
Oh.
And then she
fuck Chris on his birthday.
Yeah.
Is mom home?
Laura fucked everybody. So, Mario.
Yeah, she's like Danielle. Legs open, never closed. Sound like my sister.
I don't have a problem with Danielle because I'm the last of that.
But you know how many people that knows her personally turn around and said the same thing. She opened her legs for anybody that would screw her.
I don't know.
No, thank you. I wouldn't touch her.
No, no.
I was just gonna say listen.
Where are you heading now, Dwayne?
Nowhere. Mm-hmm. I'm just moving out of this girl's way. Uh
oh. Oh yeah, watch it catch that. You should let Cheyenne try it. She'd probably die.
Yeah.
So we have time to do whatever we want. Cody, can you call us whenever?
Big day, you have to go down to
Where?
Is that
Robbie again? Yeah. Look, Robbie.
Scammer!
Right across from the old towers. Butler's there.
Why is he going past us now?
Maybe he has to go somewhere.
He sounds like he's mad now.
Definitely mad.
Did you hear that? He sounds like he's mad because he's like.
Where's Danny? She's trapped them.
I got like, they're about 2/3 gone, so I don't like having that low.
How can you tell?
I know where the wear bars are. I used to work for that.
Yeah, but how do you tell when they're about to be fucked?
Oh, they got wear bars on the treads.
Point it out to me next time.
Well, if you look in the middle of the thread, you feel it, then you'll feel a little hump. That's your wear bar.
Okay, so when that goes, that's it?
When you get down to that, then you should scrap your tire. That's why they put them on there.
My torch at home.
does this, but I'm not really clogged, but. Where?
I gave Nick a button and hooked up the neighbor down the hall from my place. They were both, all were flying fucking higher than fucking right.
Amy?
Stop it immediately.
Call Keemstar.
What?
Call Keemstar.
You left the group.
Well, at least they got on site. My truck is in the
What about that time radio?
Sorry. Oh, I
thought it was going to be like 6 months from here.
Whatever it is, what's going to track it. That's beautiful story.
Even if you don't have fucking bugs out, it's like not the bugs in here. Commercial for your radio.
Unless you want to hang out.
They're not going to be swearing, like there's no radio or whatever. Like it's real radio. When I get my vehicle, I'm going to get a thing. No, I'm fucking cold.
Where you get that other one called Sears.
Yeah. Sears right there, bro.
Yeah.
That's what I'm talking about. Satellite radio.
Yeah, but see on a car when you gotta have the thing for it.
What?
I got the thing at home for Sears.
A lot of the new cars come with it.
I got the
you
little
have to pay
thing
for the
that.
Subscription, that's it.
Yeah, but I got the little box.
Oh, like to put it in a car that has a habit already?
Yeah.
How much are they? Because I've been looking to take that one.
There are 300 I got one for free.
I'll just keep paying for YouTube. It's only $10 a month.
Tighten up her brain. Up the nose.
this one, I bought the entire $25.
Oh, I got mine for less than that. I got 13 something.
I got all different kinds of Allen
keys. That's what I did. I got that same.
I got like $25 in my cleaning
card. I'm up around 50. On my credit card.
I just started like earlier this last year, so.
I'm going to do it for the month. I might have up to around 15. I had over $100. See, whatever I buy, no matter if it's not getting a tear, I still get 4.5%.
Robbie?
No.
Robbie has the gray back. The gray trunk. The gray whatever the fuck you want to call it. Hatchback. Robbie's probably gonna avoid us.
I wonder what it costs him to get his van fixed, get the car steering hose put on.
He probably pimped out his mom for it.
Or his girlfriend.
Or
say, I got a
or himself, for you never know.
I got a watchdog for you for a month. Seizure at the Market Square, and I looked after him for it. But that one lady there for outreach, she thinks she knows it all. I've done first aid longer than she ever was. And I was trained in for people with that type of condition. Especially with my girl, like the handicap.
Mm-hmm.
But my certificate expired February.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna go for the Red Cross first aid CPR.
Yeah, go to the Niagara College.
Is it free anymore? Do you have to pay for it?
I gotta pay for it.
How much?
I forget. It's on 100 and something.
With the government reimbursement?
I don't know, if you got that thing like Chris has.
Yeah, passport?
Yeah.
Do they reimburse you?
They'll pay for it.
Because it's probably for work, right? Like I would need it for... Like, I would like to work on the boat. I would need that to work on the boat.
Oh, you don't need that on the boat.
Yeah, you do.
No, you don't.
My friend works on the boats and he needs to get it every 5 years.
I never had to have it.
Well, he works on a refueling ship. So maybe that's
he's on a tanker.
Yeah.
That, yeah.
Yeah.
See that gray vehicle? That's a horrible looking color.
That
reminds me of the City of Lawrence old trucks.
Horrible looking truck in general.
Yeah, but that color, it looks like the old City of Welland truck color.
It's a good color on a different vehicle. Not that. Like, I wouldn't mind that color on a...
This truck color. Fiat. That's a disgrace to me.
They're actually pretty cool, though. Like, if you get it souped up, they can be pretty good cars.
Well, Mini Cooper, you'd be surprised how many horsepower you get on that little three-cylinder.
They can be pretty good cars.
I rode on that bus once, and it's the most roughest riding bus. Just like riding on a lumber wagon.
My brother Wayne
used to drive them.
What pop?
He's thinking.
You want?
What do you want?
Today,
Dwayne?
Nothing. It's been a nice day to bring Tammy out.
Yeah, I see a lot of motorcycles out in the last couple of weeks.
Yeah, the nice weather.
Guys out, you know summer's around the corner.
Yeah.
You better not die on me. I'm supposed to kill you. That Rob Dolphy guy, he's our man.
What?
My old group home. Was his
brother.
You guys
brother.
See four
Mayutes? And she has an LV blonde.
That's
the
crazy thing.
You guys have to
go apart.
Yeah,
I don't
know.
Yeah,
I don't know how to spoil.
Apparently, you're a security.
I gotta get new batteries for the car. Probably next month.
No, apparently,
you're a security. Enter car. No, I'm just kidding. Hey, Dwayne.
Mm-hmm.
How did you quiet?
Oh, I'm just tired.
Why don't you go for a wrap around the clock?
Oh, my bum.
Don't think I'm dead. Go for a ride around the clock?
Aha.
You still got your bike, don't you?
Yeah, I got it. Which one?
The bicycle one.
The Norco? Yeah, but it's fucked up. I requested outside for it. It's August, whatever.
cables all seized up.
Wouldn't be surprised. I'm getting my passport running this last next month anyway. And I'm gonna talk to my workers, see how much I can get for a new mountain bike, because I would like to get one. Just because I have e-bikes.
I had one from Walmart, didn't have no problem.
I want a good brand at Walmart that doesn't carry. I have to buy it online. It comes from Europe. Switzerland. I work with Sean T. He's trying to convince the office if I can qualify for it. He's trying to convince me. I really want it.
Get one like Dwayne's.
I have one like Dwayne's. Remember the white one? I bought it off. I don't know what happened to it. I think a wire came loose. Because when I throttle, no power goes through.
Actually, sometimes might be the throttle itself.
I don't know. He's
it's this one. It's this.
Look at it.
You gotta pull that in. See the wire here?
Yeah.
That's what your throttle is.
Well, he's just waiting for the guy to come look at it.
Oh, that's not good.
Sometimes it's just as easy as order the whole new throttle cable and all.
When are you gonna get the other bike?
Any day. I just gotta listen here. Just gotta get a message from him.
Yeah.
Saying it's ready.
Cause I wanna try it out.
Mm-hmm.
Or that one. Whichever one, dude.
So you got yourself another one?
Yeah. I bought the white one. I bought the white one off of him. And I still have my green bike, but I got the other one. Not the smartest when it comes to electronics.
Neither am I, but I still can fix it.
Do you know how to rejuvenate the batteries?
Not the gel saw, I can't do too well. I know a guy that does it, he turns around and he puts on real high charge and they run a red down 5 and recharge them on low charge. All it does is clean the plates
with
that.
You want me to ride that?
But it depends how much the corrosion takes to place. Because when it's in the gel around the plates, they do tend to see the corrosion.
Or do you need leave? Okay. Sounds fun.
Go grab a coffee. Yes, please. So nice out today. Hi guys. Just enjoying the day. It's so nice out.
How's the gang out there? How's your gang?
Yeah. It's a little bit of a small get together today.
Yeah,
usually we have more people show up. See you later. I wonder where Chris is today.
Probably sleeping. He didn't go for a breakfast.
Probably beer and espresso. Upsetty spaghetti.
Yeah, I know it, but I do block my tailgate, my truck.
Where is it?
My parking lot.
Oh, that's
it. Yeah, Lord, give me shit. You gotta get in between the lines. It's the yellow one's on top of the line, so I gotta have Bale get out. Got two derelict vehicles in the parking lot.
Which way?
Either one of them runs.
Well, we're heading out. You guys have a good one.
Yeah.
I guess she wants to go walk somewhere.
I might want to go to Nicky. Gotta get Nicky here.
Uh-oh. Big fucking idiot right here.
That
is
somebody.
Wow, his back's all bashed up.
Backed up in somebody's
backed up into
truck.
Somebody, yeah.
Or truck.
Or pissed somebody off.
Nah.
So quarters back to
probably cheated on his girlfriend.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
got him, Daryl. Oh, his window was open.
He knew what he was.
Oh, I say, like, Michael loves that. Just the one he said, I love that. You're not selling the truck. I have no intention of selling it. I just wanted to keep it in good shape. I'm pretty sure I'm going to get some new tires put on it for the summer.
Why? What's on it now?
It's got the Goodyears on it.
All seasons?
Winters?
They're about 3/4 gone.
Alright, well, you guys have a good one.
Alright.
Well, I might just go down to Costco and get in my Costco.
Go to Costco, pick me up a bag of Doritos, and give me the money. Give me the big bag. Please.
Yeah.
Alright, we might be at Holy Trinity tonight.
Yeah. Day.
I'll bet you ran over a thorn and put the tire.
Yeah.
I told him before, get that puncture group for the tires, because he's riding up and down the, along the canal on the trail.
Yeah, yeah, that'll wear him out.
No, you'll get a thorn. That's if you put in that tire, don't happen.
Mm-hmm.
Believe how sharp those thorns are.
Mm-hmm. Especially when they bite into a little bit of rubber.
Yeah, they get a little prick in, that's it. They work their way into the tire. I'm looking at an e-bike for myself, too.
Mm-hmm.
But I gotta see if my friend will take me down to TSC store.
Why is that? Was that where you're getting it?
No, I'm getting the ramp for the back of the truck. But as soon as spring comes, I'm going to modify it.
Mm-hmm.
So I can hold it down, so I can pull it right up against the tailgate so it's not sticking down. I can buy a brand new one for the one there, it's all hydraulic.
How much is that?
$6,000.
Jesus.
That's the one I used, that those three-wheeler one.
Mm-hmm.
But they don't make them no more.
What? Really? Why?
Because they're tipped.
Huh.
You come off a curb and you can roll it. I was on the bus with mine and they rolled me off. Got a little coupler from the motor to the transaxle on that. It always blow up.
Huh.
And to get that, you got to buy the motor.
Yeah.
Thank you.
truck come with an owner's manual.
Don't they all?
No, the used ones, that 95% of the time, that's the first thing that gets thrown out of the truck.
I saw that.
Yeah, Sin was squatted.
So he's either got something in there or he's
The springs are gone.
Springs are, yeah.
Another Chevy. I was looking at one like that over at the dealership, like that.
Mm-hmm.
And I didn't like it. But it's only a three door.
Mm-hmm.
Down there, black one. And a Ford. Everybody told me I should have bought an SUV.
I don't know, trucks are pretty practical.
Yeah, but the truck holds their value more.
Mm-hmm.
Drive one of them. Going. For bear trend.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. Yeah, but the new Ford's a nice looking truck, so.
Mm-hmm.
So how do you find out about these bikes here?
Facebook Marketplace.
So can you get parts there for it though?
Oh yeah, you can just order them online. That's what the guy does. He just orders all the parts online and builds them. He just puts all them together.
Must cost a fortune to order everything online.
I think it's where it depends on where you order from, right? If you were to be ordering from top-of-the-line places, it runs up the cost. If you're ordering from, you know, Amazon or whatever.
Now, there's a guy that was on TV in the States. He buys all the stuff that's returned to Amazon by the skid. You don't know what you're getting.
Mm-hmm.
You might get a whole whack of crappy shit, and you might get a whole bunch of good stuff.
What time's dinner?
Here it'll probably be about 5 o'clock, 6. And that's at the Holy Trinity. A high bird. I hear that we might have to go back to wearing masks again.
I still got a couple boxes left over from the old stuff.
Yeah. That's similar to my truck, but I don't have the scoop on the hood.
I'm done. I got a couple things I gotta do before dinner. Errand to run before dinner.
Yeah. 3 o'clock.
Thanks for hanging out though.
Yeah, I might go down to McDonald's, get a McRib.
Can't go wrong with a McRib. See you, buddy. Yeah.
Hey, James. Yeah.